In Emborio, the city of Emborio and the island of Nisyros. And I left Melanie and Sophia at the restaurant, and I'm on a quest for figs. And I found some near town, and I'll try to show you in my bag here, my Kroger bag, if you can see them there. I found a few figs that aren't really ripe and aligned, so that's not going to get me very far. There's three different kinds. There's brown ones, there's like sort of bluish dark ones, and there's white ones. And the view's nice though. I mean, if you're gonna be lost looking for something, you might as well have a nice view. So I'm going up the hill now, and I'll turn it around so you can see what a sorry sight I am. Okay, yep, walking up the hill, and there's gotta be figs here. There's figs all over the island, and there's gotta be some around here, so I'll turn it around again and show you more of the sights. So it's a pretty steep hill. I've been climbing for a while, and I'm hoping and praying that when I turn this corner, I'll be in figgy-licious land. But you just never know. We have a pretty high altitude here, and the figs aren't real prevalent, but I'll know here in a minute. Morning, you want to shut this off and finally get it. Goose chase. We did find a goose though. That was at the last stop. So around we go. And there's some really spectacular olive trees that are quite a wide girth. And I think they must be hundreds of years old. I can get another shot here. Lots of sample trees, but no fig trees. So we'll shut her down there. Thanks for watching. Over and out.